If you're getting an allowance and say you want to buy a new iPhone and your parents are going to make you buy it yourself, then this is a great opportunity for you to begin to start a budget. You can figure out what's the cost going to be of that phone and compare it to your allowance if it's weekly or monthly, and you can create a math problem out of that. How many months do I need to save in order to be able to afford the phone, or how many weeks do I need to save in order to be able to afford the phone?